I want you to meet the best dog at the Baldwin Park Shelter. This is Nova. Her impound number is 4320410. And Nova is a 3-year-old spayed female flat coat retriever who was discarded at the Baldwin Park Shelter on August 21st in kind of a real horrible story. What happened was the best friend of one of our volunteers was lucky enough to get out and get into college out of state. And so when she went to college, she told her father that she'd like to take her dogs, and his father said, no, you can't take your dogs to college. And he said, furthermore, I am not going to take care of your dogs. I'm going to dump them at the shelter. The daughter actually didn't want to go to college, given the choice. And she did kind of the right thing. We understand the need for her to go to college and get out of this area, because this is not an area where you get out of easily. So she did that, and the father, like an asshole, came in and dumped Nova and her companion, who you'll meet in another video. Nova weighs about 65 pounds, and she is perfect in every way, shape, and form. She walks beautifully on leash, she's housebroken, and she gets along with absolutely everyone. Children, cats, other dogs, she's perfect. She needs a home, she's ready to go home today. This is Nova, an amazing dog at the Baldwin Park Shelter.